days, Mr. McMullen and I have some discovery deals to matter.
Prior to the prelim, that we, you want to have a hearing on motions prior to that hearing?
In this particular case, I think not, Judge.
Okay.
Immediate motions, no. I think we can handle this at a prelim setting.
All right. Does that work for you, Mr. McMullen?
I have no objection.
Can I offer you Thursday, May 29th at 9 a.m.?
Let me check my calendar.
That'll work for the state.